That's
talk to Batman. What's going here? The Joker? What does that mean?
I don't know.
Does it happen if you touch the Joker? Now when it's flashing, the Joker? Here's a win. 10 of that is? That's actually 10 quid.
Bars. Maybe I collect the 10 pound.
Well, it is. Or is it only cash or bust?
Take mega meter. Take mega meter.
Oh, that's that 10 pound up there.
So I'll take the 10 pound, yeah, still.
Uh-huh, it's in the mega meter. But
I need one in back fire.
Never let you repeat on these puggy machines. Oh, I was hoping it would have if I said that. That is true, it never does. What's that, 25 if you get the 37s? I'll hold them. That's also the 10s as well in the middle there. Can I get another bar, are they? Oh, one away. Going super, but that's good, is it not?
TNN, I've only got 5 shots to get them, so it's not going to happen.
So it's complete, trial complete. That was unlucky whenever the two Batmans came out and you didn't paint them, and then it came out over there. You just need to take your time sometimes, you don't rush it. Oh, what's this up here flashing?
know how to collect it.
Bonus is active.
I don't know how to collect
Maybe you just tap it. No. Only because you tap the Joker.
Take one sprint, take strikes, crash or burst, hold on, spray.
The Dark Knight, that's it up there, because it just splashed.
I know, but I don't know how to get the Dark Knight.
You collect it. And it says take Dark Knight, because it flashes up there. Right, this is a super feature or something.
So this is the
same. Oh, it's kind of like Deal or No Deal. It's giving you offers like $9.90. That's not bad.
It's only £15. We've got a £100 install it, £25 install it. So the store.
Leaving the tenner, £9.90. £100 is still letting both of them.
That's all.
£15.
So
£3. £10, £6 or £100. Offering you 15. Oh, if it takes away the 100, but oh, it did. It must be a tenner. It's got to be, like, it's only 10. Both of them's got £10 left.
Just that £8.92.
It's got to be a tenner. That's the only one that's left on both. Yes, it was a tenner. That's I gave you 15.
Because that was the most I was offered.
Oh, right, okay. You've won 16. Do you want to transfer it to credit or collect? Does it give you a ticket? Oh, it's notes coming out. At least if you keep the tenner, that's something out your money, you know? Make it back up. So you need to look. Well, at least there's a Batman there. Let's try the other two. Win £3, that's all right. It lets you keep playing. Isn't it?
I'm chopping it like that.
That's what I mean. Like, at least that's another 6 points.
I'm going to tie this other one for 2 minutes then.
Okay. So this is the fancy one, but it's more computerised, that one. We are moving on to the Deal or No Deal one that we were playing earlier. I'm just laughing because of my dad's face, because I was commentating.